And a three-pointer travels home for Brian White.
And Brian White has declared that we're going to watch this game.